Chudan, yeah, the first level, Chudan Kangi. Okay, now this is the way I stand in front of you. I lean a little bit forward, kind of to open, to invite the attack to the head. Okay, and from here I switch legs and I strike to do. Okay, then I switch legs and I strike to men, and then I ski. Okay, I show it from here. Okay, this is the Chudan position. I lean and I switch legs, do. I switch legs, men. Ski. Now the front hand, we always deal with this. I just tell you that it's okay to change the front hand to here. Okay. I like it better even. The movement again from Chudan. Okay. Do, men, ski. Okay. Chudan. Do, men, ski. About. So this is my position. Okay. I open up. I ask for attack. Okay. I go to here. Okay, or from here, I block it here, or from here, I block it here. See, so again, from door and okay, so yeah. Let's do this one again, together. Okay, so now you know, Chudan. Do. Men. Ski. We say many times the three movements become one, because there's no, I can do it with stop, can do it as one move, meaning from the Chudan, this one, two, three, see? It's like one move. But also, you can decide to change. This one, you strike, come here. Yeah, so, okay. Shailot, any questions about the Chudan Kangi?